security door is still intact. Dad. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me.
Over here.
Where are you going?
If we remove the restrictors on the wind turbines, it will create a power surge. The electronic locks in the main hall will overload, shut down, be forced to reboot. While they're rebooting, I'll override them.
Yeah, but will that work?
Yes. Follow me. We need to get the power up to about 1500 kilowatts. I hope the generators weren't damaged in the attack. Yes. Yes, they're okay. This is gonna work. Big windmill. That's where we're going. The gates are protected by an electric current. You'll fry if you touch them. We need to find another way. We could cross the bridge underneath.
Ah!
Looks like the walkway has been raised. There's a lever for controlling it there. You can reach it by climbing around. Good job. Now use the lever and lower the walkway. I don't understand. Why do the slavers do this, Monkey? What did Pyramid want?
Right now, let's just focus on getting you to your father.
Throw me up to that window. I can make it to the top from there. You'll need to make your own way up.
Trip. We're gonna do this.
Thanks, Monkey. Once we short the power.
Okay, just leave them to me.
Let's go. We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back. You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Let's go. Thank you.
Over here. I'll stay here and control the brakes. More power. Can you open the other sails? You can't access the other sails from the top. You should be able to reach the others from that building. Stop the sails so you can jump on. Just tell me when. Thank you.
Start her up.
Releasing brakes.
Stop it now.
Locking brakes now.
Okay, move it. Stop it now. Okay, move it. Hit the brakes. Hold it there. Okay, go. Hold it there. Okay, go. Hold it there. Start her up. Hit the brakes. Okay, go. Hit the brakes. Start her up. Thank you.
should do the last one, too.
Stop it. Go! Hit the brakes. Start her up. Hit the brakes. Start her up. Hit the brakes. Start her up. Stop it now. Okay, go. Hold it there. Okay, move it. Hit the brakes. Okay, go. There. Start her up. Hit the brakes. Okay, move it. There. Start her up. Hold it there.
Careful on your way down, monkey. Okay. I'm gonna trigger the power surge. Get back to the gate. Ready for when those mechs come through.
Okay, I'm all set.
Monkey, here comes the power surge. You ready?
Oh yeah. Do it.
it back to the war room door. I should be able to get it open when the system reboots. Hurry up! I hope this works.
It will.
The system's powering down.
Shit, the dog. Where did that come from? You go ahead. I'll deal with it.
Yeah.
my way.
Has it worked?
Yes. Dad!
My daughter. My beautiful daughter. I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this. It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Trip.
I said, get me home, and I'll set you free. I guess I lied. The slavers come from the west, so that's where we're going.
I want to find out who did this.
And then I'm gonna kill him. Monkey, you haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
And what do you expect me to say? You get home, you find your whole life wiped out, and you want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
And what are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. If he's still alive. This way.